What's going on, guys? Danny with Lanier Lawn Care. Got my kid out here watching him play and stuff. I figured it was beautiful outside and maybe we'll do an unboxing video or a review video or maybe throw in a mowing video. I don't know what to do, but there's plenty of options and plenty of things I could be doing. What in the world is that? Walking up the street. Y'all gotta see this, guys. The heck is this guy doing? It's like in a camouflage jacket in the middle of broad daylight. Do y'all see this? What in the heck? And he's got a camera. Why's he got a camera for? I'm confused on what's going on. What in the world? He's like, it looks like Randy Palmer. Randy, is that you?
No.
Randy, I can still see you, Randy.
No.
What in the heck? What is he doing? Look at this. He's Randy. What is Randy? Where did he go? What in the heck? Let's go see what's going on.
Randy, what are you doing, Randy? Randy, why are you at my house?
Hey, Danny. How you doing?
Oh, I'm good.
I'm Randy.
Hi. Kind of a little too hot for a camouflage jacket, don't you think?
I was just out in the area, walking around.
Okay. Well, you might as well take your jacket off and stay a minute, I guess.
All right. Hope this isn't too weird.
No, not awkward at all, Randy. Not awkward at all.
Guys, do some of you YouTubers even own a lawn care company?
No,
I
don't.
You just ride around with another freaking company you work for and post those pictures on Instagram. What's going on, guys? We got the bed redefiner 280 system out. It's in the afternoon. It's hot, man. It's like 85 degrees here. And we're going to clean up these edges on this bad boy and pull this out some, straighten it up. I don't know if y'all can even see that. There we go, maybe. Yeah. Pull it out some, straighten it up. This is my sticks where I need to be at. So we're going to straighten this bad boy out and see what happens. We got the dog barking at us. Dog barking. All right, anyway, let's get this started.
Sorry guys, I had to stop and get my safety glasses.
Yeah.
good enough edges for mama? Okay.
Figure out this curve thing apparently.
Seems pretty legit, pretty easy to use, other than I gotta figure this corner thing out. That shouldn't be too hard, maybe. I'm sure it's because I was trying to take such a deep corner, but we'll get her knocked up here, get her figured out. So now to dig all that grass out. Other than that, the wife will be happy now. And maintenance will be very easy. So now we got the center one in the yard to do, which is all curve. I gotta figure this curve thing out. And then we may be okay, so. Let you know.
Okay.
Make a perfect circle to save my life, but it looks decent.
That's why I did it on my personal yard first. How's it look? Horrible?
No, looks pretty good.
Not shabby.
Taut. Not shabby.
Not that hot.
She's skinny, not fat.